The most important thing you always want to remember about driving a manual transmission car is that when you're not moving, you need to either be in neutral or have your foot on the clutch. You can tell you're in neutral if you can shake the gear stick left and right. If you're in gear, it won't shake around as much. As for the clutch,